There were so many NGOs coming around assessing the needs of people, and no one distributed anything so far. When they will finally see the boxes coming in, hopefully, they will be very happy to see that we're finally moving on the ground and helping people.
The main challenges are simply access. Border access has been the biggest challenge. For the beneficiaries, it means another source of support for them to be able to stay at home, and that's really the most important. This is the beginning of a much broader program. Hopefully, we'll be able to provide support in addition to the basic food aid in the form of vouchers, which will have not only the effect of supporting the families economically, but also the markets at large.